My name is Eva Stensgaard, I'm 26 years old, and I'm studying advanced and applied chemistry. Protein science, all in all, which is what I'm doing, I think is really cool because you can use it for different things. So what I'm doing right now is researching to prevent some kind of disease. But proteins can also be used in a lot of industrial applications. And I really like some of the benefits that you get from that because you can typically save a lot of energy or resources by using biological substitutes. I'm currently working on my master's thesis. It's about enzymes. So I'm trying to find the difference between two enzymes that are very similar. One is in the brain and is related to brain diseases, a depression for instance, and the other one is found in the gut and is related to diarrhea and vomiting. It's going pretty well. I've already found some differences between the two, so I'm positive.
So generally we can see a difference between oxygen-based nucleophiles and sulfur-based nucleophiles. For the case of oxygen, the reactions of oxygen anions are dominated by Coulombic interaction.
I got into chemistry through my bachelor's degree from DTU as well, but it was actually in environmental engineering. And I got a lot of introductory courses in chemistry and quickly found out that that was actually where my passion or motivation for studying was. When I started at DTU, I wanted to save the world. And that's why I studied environmental engineering. And then I found that I could easily use chemistry for saving the world as well. It would just be a different way.